feeling anxious, I feel energy. I hear a girl want to pulverize me. Eat it quick. Eat it quick. She say I put the thing on a hubby, so she must wreak her vengeance upon me. Eat it quick. Eat it quick. I don't understand how is me the girl want to fight. Is her man that honor not me? This cannot be right. I am not a rapist, not once did I ever force your husband to whine. He's a mature grown adult, quite capable of making up his own mind. So I came to your rescue. You ingrate, you should have said thank you. Your man was poor, neglected and thirsty, and on the verge of going insane. Show some appreciation, you moron, for my contribution. If I could turn back the hands of time, I'd do it again, again and again. So I don't give a spoon, I don't give a knife, and I don't give a fashion my fashion cosa. Hey! Hey! Before he met you, the man was happy. It's like you came to make him see misery. He did quick. It is quick. You have no time to pamper the fella. You like to quarrel and give him pressure. It is quick. It is quick. So your man and I met one day just innocently. I said hi and he lay his burdens down suddenly. I could feel his sorrow. He desperately needed a patient listening ear. He must have tried to cry out 1,000 times, but clearly you didn't hear. So I came to your rescue. You ingrate, you should have said thank you. Your man was bored, neglected and thirsty, and on the verge of going insane. Show some appreciation, you moron, for my contribution. If I could turn back the hands of time, hey, I'd do it again, again and again. So I don't give a spoon, I don't give a knife, and I don't give a finish it up, finish it up, hey! De-da-da-do. I gave him comfort, I treat him nicely. When he with me, he joyous and stress-free. He did quick. It is quick. You have no love, you take him for granted. I'm the one that made him feel wanted. It is quick. It is quick. If you leave your man in the house and don't give him food, why you vex when he go elsewhere and he gets it good? It would be so heartless of me if I turn my back on someone in need. I couldn't see him suffer. The moment came when he asked. I only agreed. Hey! So I came to your rescue. You ingrate, you should have said thank you. Your man was poor, neglected, and thirsty, and on the verge of going insane. Show some appreciation, you moron, for my contribution. If I could turn back the hands of time, yes, I'd do it again, again and again. So I don't give a spoon, I don't give a knife, and I don't give a forget that. Hey! Thank you.
One more time. There we go. One, go, up, go. There we go, Mr. Ban.
I'm feeling anxious, I feel energy. I hear a girl want to pulverize me. It is quick. It is quick. She say I put the thing on a hubby, so she must wreak her vengeance upon me. It is quick. It is quick. I don't understand how is me the girl want to fight. Is her man that horn her not me? This cannot be right. I am not a rapist. Not once did I ever force your husband to whine. He's a mature grown adult, quite capable of making up his own mind. So I came to your rescue. You ingrate, should I say thank you? Your man was bored, neglected and thirsty, and on the verge of going insane. Show some appreciation, you moron, for my contribution. If I could turn back the hands of time, I'd do it again, again and again. So I don't give a spoon, I don't give a knife, and I don't give a fashion, but fashion,